So hello students, welcome once again. Today we are going to draw the diagram, histological diagram of cardiac muscle. Okay, let's begin with it. First we have to draw again box in which we have to draw the diagram. These are the cardiac muscle fibers. These are these branching fibers. Okay, yes, they are the branch. Just draw these muscle fibers. So these are these fibers. Okay. And these are branching fibers. Okay. Again, here are the, this is sarcolemma. Outer layer, and inner again, this you have to draw the myofibrils, that is the numerous dark and light band. So the, let's draw it. It is just like the skeletal muscle, but with a little bit difference in it. These are numerous myofibrils, okay. So what is the again difference? Here is the presence of the intercalated disc, okay. So let's draw it. This thick one is part is called as intercalated disc. Thank you. So this is intercalated disc. Now what about the nucleus? Here is a centrally placed nucleus. Okay. Centrally placed oval nucleus. So these are the some features of cardiac muscles fiber. So now let's label it. This is again your sarcolemma. Okay. Then these are the nothing but this centrally placed nucleus. Okay. What is this? This is intercalated disc. Okay, and these are the light and dark bands, light and dark band of the myofibril. Okay, so we label it as cardiac muscle. Okay, so this is a intercalated disc and the centrally placed nuclei, which is the features of the cardiac muscle. I hope you understand this diagram very well. Okay, we will come with another more diagram in the next session. Thank you.